Okay, integral of 0 to pi over 4 secant square over tangent square plus 1 d theta. Notice this is something really special about this problem. It's a tricky problem. Why? Notice the bottom is the same as the top. Okay, so I can do secant square over, and 1 plus tangent square is the same. Now they cancel, so I get integral d theta. And the answer would be theta from 0 to pi over 4. I put the upper limit minus lower limit, and the final answer would be pi over 4.